Introduction. This ebook will give you 100 website/business/selling/flipping methods. It will give you all kinds of selling points to use that will gain a huge profit from flipping your website or selling your offline business. 1. You could talk about the benefits of your website's domain name. Or you may list the benefits of your offline business's building type. 2. You might publish the features of your online business's backlinks. Or you can publish the features of your offline company's location. 3. You should comment on the advantages of your web blog's articles or content. Or you might comment on the advantages of your offline services vehicles. 4. You might write about the perks of your internet business's affiliate program. Or you could write about the perks of your offline store/shop's shelves. 5. You could advertise the details of your online property's outbound links. Or you should advertise the details of your offline office's desks. 6. You might market the specifics of your web URL's average daily visitors. Or you may market the specifics of your offline factory's machines. 7. You should promote the elements of your internet address's ASINE subscribers. Or you can promote the elements of your offline business's office size. 8. You might publicize the quality of your website's search engine rank. Or you might publicize the quality of your offline company's brand. 9. You could copyright about the condition of your online business's opt-in list size. Or you could copyright about the condition of your offline services tools. 10. You might remark on the particulars of your web blog's outsourcers/freelancers. Or you should remark on the particulars of your offline stores/shops counters. 11. You should state about the specifications of your internet business's forums/message boards. Or you may state about the specifications of your offline office's computers. 12. You might report on the structure of your online property's web hosting service. Or you can report on the structure of your offline factory's tax advantages. 13. You could type about the benefits of your web URL's membership amount. Or you might type about the benefits of your offline business's rooms. 14. You might divulge the features of your internet address's social networking pages. Or you could talk about the features of your offline company's sign. 15. You should chat about the advantages of your website's navigation. Or you should divulge the advantages of your offline service's square footage. 16. You might reveal the perks of your online business's affiliate program system. Or you may chat about the perks of your offline store/shop's roof. 17. You could expose the details of your web blog's plugins. Or you can reveal the details of your offline office's financial statements. 18. You might highlight the specifics of your internet business's software. Or you might expose the specifics of your offline factory's lighting. 19. You should unveil the elements of your online property's graphics. Or you could highlight the elements of your offline business's worth. 20. You might spotlight the quality of your web URL scripts. Or you should unveil the quality of your offline company's price. 21. You could emphasize the condition of your internet address's pictures. Or you may spotlight the condition of your offline service's heating system. 22. You might show off the particulars of your website's help desk system. Or you can emphasize the particulars of your offline store/shop's parking lot. 23. You should exhibit the specifications of your online business's customer list. Or you might show off the specifications of your offline office's views. 24. You might present the structure of your web blog's comments. Or you could exhibit the structure of your offline factory's electric bills. 25. You could uncover the benefits of your internet business's monthly profits. Or you should present the benefits of your offline business's walls. 26. You might disclose the features of your online property's dedicated servers. Or you may uncover the features of your offline company's age. 27. You should brag about the advantages of your web URL's video clips. Or you can disclose the advantages of your offline service's serving area. 28. You might indicate the perks of your internet address's monthly sales. Or you might brag about the perks of your offline store/shop's flooring. 29. You could point out the details of your website's audio clips. Or you could indicate the details of your offline office's cooling system. 30. You might underscore the specifics of your online business's joint venture partners. or you should point out the specifics of your offline factory's lighting. 31. You should stress the elements of your web blog's paid sponsor. Or you may underscore the elements of your offline business's windows. 32. You might accent the quality of your internet business's terms and conditions. Or you can stress the quality of your offline company's water bill. 33. You could feature the condition of your online property's free ebooks. Or you might accent the condition of your offline service's drive-through. 34. You might underline the particulars of your web URL squeeze pages. Or you could feature the particulars of your offline store/shop ceiling. 35. You should broadcast the specifications of your internet address's autoresponders. Or you should underline the specifications of your offline office's condition. 36. You might focus on the structure of your website's directories. Or you may broadcast the structure of your offline factory's outlets. 37. You could mention the benefits of your online business's microblogs. Or you can focus on the benefits of your offline business's landscape. 38. You might talk about the features of your web blog's email systems. Or you might mention the features of your offline company's franchises. 39. You should publish the advantages of your internet business's bandwidth. Or you could list the advantages of your offline services tables/chairs. 40. You might comment on the perks of your online property's file storage. Or you should publish the perks of your offline stores/shops coolers. 41. You could write about the details of your web URL's product reviews. Or you may comment on the details of your offline office's lunchroom. 42. You might advertise the specifics of your internet address's payment processors. Or you can write about the specifics of your offline factory's property taxes. 43. You should market the elements of your website's thank you pages. Or you might advertise the elements of your offline business's heating bill. 44. You might promote the quality of your online business's sales letters. Or you could market the quality of your offline company's city. 45. You could publicize the condition of your web blog's password areas. Or you should promote the condition of your offline service's cooking equipment. 46. You might copyright about the particulars of your internet business's affiliate areas. Or you may publicize the particulars of your offline stores/shops coolers. 47. You should remark on the specifications of your online property's niches/markets. Or you can copyright about the specifications of your offline office's elevators. 48. You might state about the structure of your web URL's email ads. Or you might remark on the structure of your offline factory's bathrooms. 49. You could report on the benefits of your internet address's content archives. Or you could state about the benefits of your offline business's stairs. 50. You might type about the features of your website's automation. Or you should report on the features of your offline company's products. 51. You should divulge the advantages of your online business's pop/exit ads. Or you may type about the advantages of your offline services. 52. You might chat about the perks of your web blog's offline products. Or you can talk about the perks of your offline stores/shops neighboring stores. 53. You could reveal the details of your internet business's content sources. Or you might divulge the details of your offline office's number of rooms. 54. You might expose the specifics of your online property's digital products. Or you could chat about the specifics of your offline factory's safety history. 55. You should highlight the elements of your web URL's classified ads. Or you should reveal the elements of your offline business's foundation. 56. You might unveil the quality of your internet address's competing websites. Or you may expose the quality of your offline company's structure. 57. You could spotlight the condition of your website's online services. Or you can highlight the condition of your offline services competition. 58. You might emphasize the particulars of your online business's upsells. Or you might unveil the particulars of your offline stores/shops decorating. 59. You should show off the specifications of your web blog's resell rights products. Or you could spotlight the specifications of your offline office's fax machines. 60. You might exhibit the structure of your internet business's free reports. Or you should emphasize the structure of your offline factory's assemble lines. 61. You could present the benefits of your online property's shipping policies. Or you may show off the benefits of your offline business's number of floors. 62. You might uncover the features of your web URL's one-time offers. Or you can exhibit the features of your offline company's logos. 63. You should disclose the advantages of your internet address's free software. Or you might present the advantages of your offline service's deed restrictions. 64. You might brag about the perks of your website's product conversion ratios. Or you could uncover the perks of your offline store's/shop square footage. 65. You could indicate the details of your online business's webinars/teleseminars. Or you should disclose the details of your offline office's filing cabinets. 66. You might point out the specifics of your web blog's contextual ads. Or you may brag about the specifics of your offline factory's production. 67. You should underscore the elements of your internet business's content syndication. Or you can indicate the elements of your offline business's central air. 68. You might stress the quality of your online property's refund policies. Or you might point out the quality of your offline company's square footage. 69. You could accent the condition of your web URL's cost per action ads. Or you could underscore the condition of your offline services garage. 70. You might feature the particulars of your internet address's chat room. Or you should stress the particulars of your offline store's/shop's zoning laws. 71. You should underline the specifications of your website's MLM programs. Or you may accent the specifications of your offline office's copiers. 72. You might broadcast the structure of your online businesses. Or you can feature the structure of your offline factory's utility room. 73. You could focus on the benefits of your web blog's income streams. Or you might underline the benefits of your offline business's closets. 74. You might mention the features of your internet business's domain name age. Or you could broadcast the features of your offline company's slogans. 75. You should talk about the advantages of your online property's fan page. Or you should focus on the advantages of your offline services upgrades. 76. You might publish the perks of your web URL's banner ads. Or you may mention the perks of your offline store's/shop's trash pickup. 77. You could comment on the details of your internet address's awards. Or you can list the details of your offline office's cafeteria. 78. You might write about the specifics of your website's offline marketing. Or you might publish the specifics of your offline factory's suppliers. 79. You should advertise the elements of your online business's product covers. Or you could comment on the elements of your offline business's recent repairs. 80. You might market the quality of your web blog's follow-up system. Or you should write about the quality of your offline company's marketing plan. 81. You could promote the condition of your internet business's profitability. Or you may advertise the condition of your offline service's community involvement. 82. You might publicize the particulars of your online property's screenshots. Or you can market the particulars of your offline store's/shop's cleanliness. 83. You should copyright about the specifications of your web URL's corner/footer ads. Or you might promote the specifications of your offline office's exercise room. 84. You might remark on the structure of your internet address's monthly commissions. Or you could publicize the structure of your offline factory's school district. 85. You could state about the benefits of your website's after-sale support. Or you should copyright about the benefits of your offline business's legalities. 86. You might report on the features of your online business's daily unique visitors. Or you may remark on the features of your offline company's appraised value. 87. You should type about the advantages of your web blog's copyrights/trademarks. Or you can state about the advantages of your offline services advertising. 88. You might divulge the perks of your internet business's viral traffic amount. Or you might report on the perks of your offline store's/shop sidewalks. 89. You could chat about the details of your online property's technical support. Or you could type about the details of your offline office's water source. 90. You might reveal the specifics of your web URL's number of pages. Or you should talk about the specifics of your offline factory's product line. 91. You should expose the elements of your internet address's e-courses/e-classes. Or you may divulge the elements of your offline business's warehouse. 92. You might highlight the quality of your website's language. Or you can chat about the quality of your offline company's publicity. 93. You could unveil the condition of your online business's about-me/profile page. Or you might reveal the condition of your offline services appliances. 94. You might spotlight the particulars of your web blog's organization. Or you could expose the particulars of your offline store's/shop's security system. 95. You should emphasize the specifications of your internet business's milestones. Or you should highlight the specifications of your offline office's investments. 96. You might show off the structure of your online property's free offline products. Or you may unveil the structure of your offline factory's sprinkler system. 97. You could exhibit the benefits of your web URL's number of friends/followers. Or you can spotlight the benefits of your offline business's stairs. 98. You might present the features of your internet address's mobile marketing. Or you might emphasize the features of your offline company's employees. 99. You should uncover the advantages of your website's grammar/spelling. Or you could show off the advantages of your offline services cabinets. 100. You might disclose the perks of your online business's number of affiliates. Or you should exhibit the perks of your offline store's/shop's delivery areas.